first, one of the most severe marine heat waves on Earth has apparently developed off the coast of the UK and Ireland, according to new data from the European Space Agency.
Yes, the data was analysed by scientists in the United States who said sea temperatures in some areas are 4 degrees Celsius above the average for this time of year.